is it this? Whole lot of ice. Johnny don't miss. Whole lot of ice. Hold up your wrist. Whole lot of ice. Hold it like this. Hey. Pushing my ass off. Every day I was knocking them bass off. Trying to come up. We're just going to Pioneer Saloon, right? Yeah. Well, oh, you got a big tank. That's why you don't need gas, huh?
Well, I'm not ripping it either. I'm not like full throttle in it. I'm not using a lot of gas.
Yeah.
I like it more as a cruiser because when you get a 5 gallon tank, that lasts more. If I ride it like my leader bike, then it lasts the same, but passes more because it's a bigger tank. It'll go, but I mean, I didn't buy it to go. I got it to be comfortable. Damn if it is not the most comfortable fucking 4 bike you're going to put on.
It's not?
It is.
Well, that's what I thought. Yeah, it is. Yeah. My friend had one a long time ago. He let me ride it. Yeah. Yeah. We lost a bunch of bikes.
Well, I mean, we had a couple that the dude in the back had, they left because they probably just thought we were cruising around the street. So we didn't realize we were going somewhere.
That's a nice bike.
Oh.
Nice bike.
Oh,
I bet it's fun to ride, huh?
Oh, it's fucking so much fun. It just got enough fucking speed to go wherever I want to go.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not leader bike speed, but it'll, I can hit 150.
It'll keep up. Yeah. A lot of torque, huh?
Yeah, a lot of torque. I like the upright. It makes it more fun.
Oh, when you go off-road?
No, just on the road.
Yeah.
And then, I don't know, it's hard to describe the feeling, but...
Yeah, it's different, because the handlebars... Different. Yeah, yeah. It's like a dirt bike, kind of.
Huh?
It's like a stunt?
Yeah, or, it's like a dirt bike.
Yeah, dirt bike.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, I used to have a dirt bike.
Huh?
I had a dirt bike, I just sold it.
What kind of dirt bike?
It was a DRZ 400.
Oh, nice.
It was a white one. Nice. You remember? Remember? Did you ever come out and see me riding it?
Nah, I only seen you ride this.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I used to come out and ride it with the group, but it was too slow.
Did that girl crash your bike or the other gypsy that looks like
this? It's the other one.
Oh, it's the other one?
Yeah.
Huh?
Check out the garbage can. The garbage can's moving. John went to get gas, looks like.
Yeah, but he's got to pay gas now.
He didn't get gas at the Chevron? Yeah. I guess not.
I don't know.
Yeah. I always get gas there, you know.
Oh, man.
I hate when that happens. Oh, did you get it? So what happened to Ree? Her shoulder, huh?
No, it's her elbow.
Her elbow.
My shoulder is sore, but I mean, she didn't break anything. It dislocated her collarbone like I did, so it may be okay in a while.
Cool.
It's going to take time to heal, though. I mean,
Yeah. Oh, you seen it?
Yeah,
how'd it happen? In a turn?
Fucking black Mustang turned right in front of her, like literally right in front of her. Like, not even like Andrew, where it was like a little bit, like this thing straight up just pulled the whole Mustang in front of her, took two lanes and then stopped.
Did the Mustang pull over?
Yeah,
you get him? Hit and run?
Well, she didn't hit it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
he didn't hit it.
Yeah.
That happened to me. A car cut in front of me. I just slammed my brakes. Happened twice. Same person.
That's what holds up.